And developing right now, nearly two dozen people had to be rescued from a sinking charter boat off Sea Isle City today. The Coast Guard says the Starfish fishing charter hit the Townsends Inlet Bridge about 5:30 tonight. Local boaters brought 22 passengers to safety. Now, there were no reported injuries here, but authorities are still working to salvage that ship tonight.